Which do you think is faster? This boat or the Regalia?
Obviously the Regalia.
Would be nice if this boat were just as fast, though.
We could always remodel the Regalia so it could drive on both land and sea. Best of both worlds.
Good idea!
I think you're forgetting who owns it.
Man, is this view something else or what? I say we grab a photo. Look at you getting all pumped. I am so proud. Ready or not? Love the lighting.
Hang on tight.
Hey, Noct! We should get a photo while we're here. All right. This will be one for the old scrapbook. Ready or not? Oh, love the lighting.
Hold on. Get us out of here, Iggy.
Right.
Hang in there. Who are you?
About some light.
Indeed. Who needs a hotel when you could sleep out on the water?
Check it out! Flock of seagulls!
Never seen so many of them in one place.
I suspect that means a school of fish are swimming around somewhere nearby.
It also means Bismarck can't be far off.
Now, where could that fish god be?
Don't know, but not here. Let's keep looking.
Fish would be a lot easier to catch if they just stayed in one place.
Where's the thrill in that? Finding the fish is half the fun.
Wouldn't be much sport if they simply sat still.
Hang on tight.
OMG. You guys?
Whoa. Look at the size of that thing.
A divine presence indeed.
It's really him.
And he's enormous. Like, ginormous.
Get a load of this, Noct. There are fish everywhere.
Easy to see why he received the angler's apotheosis.
Well, guess we ought to pay our respects too. There ain't nothing like the great open sea.
You don't see that every day.
Some shots before I forget.
I'm glad we made it out here.
his fishy friends are sticking around.
Until I catch him, that is.
Make sure you say a prayer of thanks.
Just imagine all the fish out here!
Enough to keep you busy for hours!
Won't get a good cast like... You did good.
Here we go.
What the hell was that?
Thank you.
almost got him. Don't let up.
This fish sure looks delicious.
Well, Iggy, don't you got something to say?
I hate to disappoint, but I already had a recipe in mind. There's no tuna dish superior to sushi.
Well, arigato in advance, Ignis-san.
We're burning daylight here.